News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Well, good morning. Let's take a quick look at your forecast here on News 8 Now. And temperatures will start to climb through the 50s this morning and probably reach the low, maybe mid-60s along the coast. Inland will trend a little further upward and maybe a Freiburg area on into northern New Hampshire, some 70s. Possible. And again, we're going to burn off some of the low clouds, at least to partial sunshine. Now, we'll get more of those to move back in tonight, and temperatures 40s and low 50s. And then tomorrow, same story. It'll take a little while to burn these off. By the way, these thunderstorms and showers are well north of the Canadian border. And temperatures tomorrow will warm a bit. Notice 60s pushing 70s out to the west, and maybe even 80 in parts of northern New Hampshire tomorrow. Then it'll heat up big time for Wednesday. Low clouds and partly to mostly sunny today, 60s and low 70s. 40s to low 50s tonight, tomorrow in the low 70s, and then 90s Wednesday and Thursday.